Hello, welcome to a game of Slush. We're playing Slush with a U, not the V today. On my right, we have Elias Paldan, aka the Triple Man. On my left, we have some Asian kid. He's called Ulrich. He's from Germany. He's repping some black skis. And Elias is repping head. And we're playing to the count of six today. You have to call your shuffles, call your tricks, call your grabs.
If not, you call your grabs. You're gonna have to take a Jägermeister.
Let's go!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
On three!
Stein, stack, papier.
Oh, the shot goes over to my man, the young, younger, younger! Everything going on English today, so he has to talk English.
Let's start off. Nei.
Vi starter på rødlinja med en Rodeo Critical og sånn her. Som, hva heter gitar? Det det til? Rodeo sånn. Switch 5 overskiftet. Quark 5 tail. Yeah. Yes.
I'm gonna need a little video review of Mr. Paldan's run over here.
That is good.
Backslide, hella.
Backslide.
Paldan's balls were a little bit too heavy on the end, so he touched it. So unfortunately, the first letter goes to Paldan. He got an S.
Okay. Ta hopplinjen igjen, og så gjør vi en method på første. Høyre 5, lead tail, eller cuben, og så switch 7, Japan. Og så switch disaster 2 på kinkboksen.
Neither of the guys were able to lace it up, so the set moves over to Elias.
Paldan.
Paldan.
Okay, blind 4 of zigzag rail.
Yep, yep, yep.
Fuck!
Woo!
Woo! Ulrich is coming in with a hot revenge, and the set is 2-0.
Prøver vi hoppa igjen, og så gjør vi nå en method igjen på første. Frontflip på andre, og en misty slash bio 7 med ghetto eller safety. Og så disaster 2 på kickboxen.
So Ulrich had a sick line, but unfortunately it was just more of a tap than a slide on the last box. So the set moves over to Elias.
Yeah, great judge.
Okay, first up, Rodeo 5 bow and arrow. Andre up, cab cork 5. Third up, cork 7 tail.
Got it.
So, unfortunately, Ulrich didn't have enough speed on the second jump. He gets the ladder, Elias put it down perfectly. So, the game goes on, motherfucker!
First up, høyre Rodeo 5. Andre up, switch cork 5 med Japan. Tredje up, Rodeo 5 high safety.
Ja.
Good luck, main.
Å, faen! Det er lenge siden jeg har hørt høyre det, da.
So, neither of the guys got the line correctly. So there's only one thing left to do. You have to get the Jäger. And the set moves back to Ulrich. Yeah.
Ok, la oss kjøre litt rails. Første tube-railen gjør vi en ene på til switch ut. Switch slip på til forward på den neste downrail bak den gule, jeg vet ikke hva det heter, spinen eller hva faen det heter. Og så kinken, backslide, blindstop til forward, og så lip 2 på siste railen. Ja.
Elias fell off a little bit early on the first and second rail, so that's the third letter for Elias, and the score is 3-1.
Okay, call it kinkboxen, switch 4, continue 2. Okay.
No!
Neither of the guys did it. Set moves back to Elias Paldan.
Tokyo slide in, blind 2 out.
Yeah.
Young Gun Ulrich fell off a little bit early and he got a second letter.
270 switch på 16 meter.
Let's get a revenge.
So both the riders came off a little bit too early, so the set moves back to Ulrich.
Okay, switch 2 till switch på den donkey dicken.
So, after much video review, he did actually have his tips on the rail the entire time and he was able to like null it out, so in my book it's okay, so that means Ulrich has 2 letters and Elias has 4. So on every try Elias does now, he has 2 attempts.
Da vi her igjen, på kinken 4, fret 2.
What?
Let's do this.
Ulrich stamped it!
Like the retard said, he had a little bit too much speed, so he couldn't lace in the lock. Elias decided to do a good old Cossack for the boys, so the set goes back to Elias.
Tokyo Drift, front swap, pretzel 2.
Traske vei!
Oh, okay, so Ulrich came in with the hot revenge. Elias has to go up and have a second try. Oh, and the game goes on, lacing it up for the ladies.
16 meter and 2 pretz 2.
So, both fell off a little bit too early, so the set moves back to Elias again.
Lip slide for blind 2 of.
Hashtag the only trick in the world! Oh. So, Elias was kind of sketchy, but they got it. Ulrich didn't get a blind 2 out, so it's another letter for Ulrich, and the set is 4 to Elias and 3 to Ulrik.
Vi må si hei til Mikkel. Hei Mikkel.
Hei.
Er det spennende?
Ja, det er det. Ja, det er spennende.
Hvem heier du på?
Heier den som vinner.
Ja, word. Ja.
Ok, på den første railen her så gjør vi firewall over hele. Tosetter på continue 4 av første røret.
So, Elias got it. Ulrik did not get it. So, it's now tied at 4-4. Let's go, bitch.
Første kink railen, switch lip, front swap to forward. Andre tuben, fly en 4 ut. Neste rail, front swap press 4. På elbow railen, unnattig superfed.
So, Elias didn't make it. And Ulrik decided it was Taco Friday suddenly. So the set goes back to Ulrik.
Okay, prøver vi den fireren igjen, men blind 2 stedet for press 2. Så det blir smooth.
Ja. Yeah. We had a game of slush here today in the flat light in Fanger Park, and in the end, it was Ulrik! Woo! He came in with a hot victory! Yeah.